Welcome to Lyrical Pursuit, the game that tests music lovers on how well they know the lyrics to today's songs and songs of the past. This week, as we do every week, we got two teams going head to head. But this week, we got official game makers on the line with us. From Team A, we got Katrina and Roy from Karaoke Cards. Katrina and Roy, introduce yourselves, tell us about the game, all that.
Katrina and Roy, we created the game Karaoke Cards. So how the game goes is you pick a card, there's a genre or artist on a card, and you have to sing a song which falls in that category. It seems simple, but then we have tricky cards in there as well, like the person to the left picks your song and other types of cards like that as well.
Oh, so it's like Uno, where you can be like reverse and do all that stuff on somebody. I like that. Well, thank y'all for coming out. Y'all make sure y'all check them out. Y'all got a website or something?
Yes, we have on Instagram and Facebook and YouTube at Karaoke Cards, Cards with a K, and our website is www.karaokecards.com.
All right, make sure y'all check them out and support Black game makers. Team B, we got HBCU thing. We got Shantoria and Daration.
Did I say hey. Yep, you got it. Daration and Shantoria, we are here from It's a HBCU Thing. We are also a card game all about the HBCU culture. So it's none of that like, what was the first HBCU? Nothing like that. It's about the real deal, unique sort of culture that goes on, you know, what's in the cab, what can you see going on in the cab, a fashion show, stuff like that. So some fun things going on in there. I'm also a HBCU alum or graduate alum of Clark Atlanta University. Shantoria here, my best friend, sister, all of that. She didn't graduate from HBCU, but it's cool because she know the culture and she was also there when I thought of the games and everything and I was able to ask her, hey, did y'all do this at your PWI? And kind of, you know, balance off of that. So
I went to FAMU. So
ooh, okay.
My sister went there, my nieces go there, my brother-in-law nice. Went there, my best friend went there, so it's like...
Yep. I need to get out there. Y'all have a lot of fun.
Yeah, we do. That's why I didn't graduate from there.
Okay.
I had to come home to graduate, but that's all right. We're not going to go there. I was still there on the set. So we want to thank y'all for coming out and y'all support the HBCU thing. Y'all got a website or anything like that?
Yes, is everything is It's a HBCU Thing, Instagram and website.
All right. Once again, support Black game makers. All right, let's get ready for this game. Y'all ready to play this game?
Yes.
Hold up. I'm gonna ask y'all again. Y'all ready to play this game?
Yeah.
All right, that's what I want to hear. But let's get ready to go. This is the rules for the first round of Lyrical Pursuit. In the first round, you get a question. You get 5 seconds to pick which one of your teammates are going to answer the question. You get 10 seconds for that teammate to answer the question. If they don't answer the question right, then the other team can steal that question and get those points. You get 3 questions in the first round. Team A, you up first. Are you ready to play?
Yes.
Look, I just gave y'all round one of that. We're going to do it again. Team A, Katrina and Roy, are y'all ready to play?
Yes.
All right, here we go, Stage one. Your first question is from the category of the 80s. Which one of y'all gonna answer?
I'm gonna answer.
All right, Katrina, here we go. God. What did New Edition say about sunny days?
Everybody loves them. Tell me, baby, can you stand the rain?
I used to love New Edition. Short story. I used to know all the steps to New Edition songs. I had a whole VCR, VHS tape with all of the steps. I used to be like, I don't look like it now because I'm a little heavy. But when I was thin, ooh, it was getting it in. All right. So they get 100 points off the top. Team B, you up now. And let's see what your category is.
Oh,
your category is the 70s. Who's gonna go?
Oh man.
Okay. Do you know the 70s?
I go.
All right, okay. Here we go. Your question is, according to the Jackson 5, what's as easy as 1, 2, 3? Easy.
Oh my God.
ABCs.
You gotta sing it.
Oh, you gotta sing it. Yay.
It's easy as 1, 2, 3.
All right. There you go. I was worried if you didn't know that one.
No, I was.
If you didn't know that one, you could never.
I had to think. I wouldn't have got it.
Say, that predominantly white institution did a number on you. If you ain't know that one. We good, because you know it now. So it's still in you. We feel you. All right, Team A, you up again. The category is the 2000s. Who's going to go?
You go. I don't know about the 2000s.
I'll go.
All right, Katrina, you up. Here we go. What would Luther Vandross rather have with you than someone else?
I'd rather have it
to
someone else.
He probably wanted something to eat with you. But
from 2000s?
Your time is up.
Yeah.
Team B, do you know what would Luther Vandross rather have with you than someone else? She's scratching her head like.
I barely know Luther.
Fat Luther, skinny Luther. The questions you want to ask. Y'all don't know, so we just gonna skip.
I don't know.
What's the answer? I'd rather have bad times with you.
Oh, I want to have
bad times with someone else.
Yeah.
Luther is rolling over in his grave because y'all didn't know.
Yeah.
That's all right. That's all right. TV, you up? Your second question of the first round is from the category of the 70s. Who's gonna go?
I'll go.
You Team A, man.
Team B.
You're too eager.
Chantori, what you want me to do?
I go again.
All right, here we go. Here we go. What makes Stevie Wonder weak and knocks him off his feet? You could think Donnell Jones too, though, because it's the same song. That might be a little bit more in your era. Didn't get it. Team A, what makes Stevie Wonder weak and knocks him off his feet? Y'all can steal this one.
I know it. I'm on the wrong part of the song.
So nobody gets that one. Let's see what the answer is. Let's see what the answer is. Something about your love that makes me weak and
knocks me off. Oh,
yeah, I didn't know. All right.
So that was the second question for Team B. Team A, this is your third question of the first round. It's from the 60s.
Ooh.
Katrina O'Rourke. Ray, step up too quick for this one.
I'll try. All right, Roy.
I like your enthusiasm. Roy is enthused. All right. What does Jackie Wilson say your love keeps doing?
Jackie Wilson. Ooh, yeah. I'm stoned.
Your time is up. Team B, do you know what does Jackie Wilson say your love keeps doing?
I'm just gonna say your love keeps lifting me higher. I think that's in my head. I don't know if that's her song.
It might be right. Let's see. Yeah. It is actually right. It's right. All right.
It's right. I know.
Y'all get them points. That was a shot in the dark of Hail Mary. Yes. And somebody caught it. All right, Team B, this is your third and final question.
I'm in
the first round. The category is the 70s. Who's gonna go?
You need to go this time. I know.
Okay. You just kind of ducking them.
I don't know. No, I only know. Okay, go.
We're gonna do it. Here you go. Here we go.
I don't know. No.
Why was Rolls Royce going down?
Cause you ain't around. Cause you ain't around, baby.
All right. All right, I was gonna say either you know the Rolls Royce,
okay, girl,
or you know the Mary J. Blige.
Yeah, it was definitely Mary J.
They gave y'all some questions that was in the 60s and 70s in that round, but they also came back, so they kind of threw y'all some softballs. But y'all, you got one of them right, so that's what's up. So at the end of the first round, the score is 300-100. Team B is in the lead. So in the second round, the caveat is in Lyrical Pursuit, the one team gets to pick the category for the other team. Team B, you winning, so you gets to pick the category for Team A in the second round. What category do you pick? It's 60s and 70s, 80s and 90s, and then all of the 2000s.
All the 2000s.
That's what you're going to pick for them? All right, that's cool. Here we go. Team A, are you ready for all of the 2000s?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Where did Kim say you could hide when love is calling your name? I used to love that song.
I did too.
That's a good question. They don't know it. Team B, you can steal it. Where did Kim say you could hide when love is calling your name? Do y'all even know who Kim is?
I
it's a dude. It's not a woman. It's a dude. And so I'm just give you that hint. You thinking, K. Michelle or something? That y'all don't know. All right, let's see what the answer is. Let's see what the answer is. There's nowhere to hide. There's nowhere to hide when love's calling your name. I'm singing more than y'all. I'm feeling good today. That's all right. Team A, your second question of the second round is, why couldn't the big timers pay their rent?
Because all my money spent.
That is the actual answer. That's a good reason for not being able to pay your rent when all your money is spent. You know, all right. So now y'all got that one right. Your third question of the second round, Team A, how fast was Ludacris going on the highway?
We're going 100 on the highway. 100 on the highway.
100 on the highway? I don't know. I'm doing 100 on the highway. All right. Y'all tying up. At the end of y'all going in the second round, it was now 300-300. Team B, you up next. But before you can go, Team A gets to pick your category. Team A, what category do you pick for Team B? 60s and 70s, 80s and 90s, and all of the 2000s.
60s,
70s.
Why would y'all do
it? Every week somebody puts somebody on the spot with the 60s and 70s. So before y'all come on here, anybody that's watching, before you come on this show, listen to the 60s and 70s because they're going to hit you with it. All right? Team B, you up now. Here we go.
All right.
60s and 70s. Why is Rolls Royce wishing on a star? I know it too.
Chantory, you know this?
Time is up. Team A, do you know why is Rolls Royce wishing on a star?
Yes.
To find out who you are.
Wow.
They sung it together. Ooh. Well, there you go. There you go. All right. All right, they started together and it was like we had some church stuff going on. All right, Team B, what did Loving You give Jeffrey Osborne of LTD?
Is it Loving?
No. I don't think that's Jeffrey. Jeffrey got a deep voice. You talking about Jeffrey from 13th. That ain't Jeffrey Osborne. Okay, Team A, do you know what did Loving You give Jeffrey Osborne of LTD?
We don't know.
Y'all don't know either? No. Let's see what the answer is. Loving You gave me something new that I've never felt
before. Yeah.
Yes, Jeffrey Osborne. Jeffrey could sing, though. He was funny looking.
Yes, sir.
All right, Team B, the third and final question. After she heard church bells ringing, what else did Etta James hear and see?
Shoot, I know this.
Chantory, you know this.
And I heard a choir singing, I saw my love walk down the aisle.
The score is tied up 400-400, so now we're going to sudden death of the second round to see who moves on to the third round. So you're going to get one question a piece.
Okay.
Team A, you okay. up first. They can okay. be from any category or anything. So here we go. Category of the 2000s for Team A. Team A, your question is, in sudden death, why has Genuine's whole life changed?
My whole life has changed since you came in.
I knew back then
you were the special one.
I know
since you came
in. You know that part, John, you know that. You got quiet right there. After since you came in, it was like. All right, here we go. Team B, you up now for your sudden death question. Here we go. The category is the 60s. Let's see what the question is. What kind of love does Etta James want?
Chantory, you know this? Real love.
That's Mary J. Blige with real love.
I don't know.
That's all right. Let's see what the answer is. Let's see what the answer is. What kind of love does Etta James want? She wants a Sunday kind of love.
A Sunday.
Oh. Team A, y'all are this winner of the second round. I'm moving on to the third round. Give yourself a round of applause. Thank you, Team B from HBCU Thing. Make sure y'all check them out. Y'all stick around and watch what goes down in this third round because we're not done yet. Because, see, in Lyrical Pursuit, there can only be one winner. So that means teammate goes against teammate. That means, boy, you gotta go against the twin.
Oh,
you gotta go against Mark. Are y'all ready to go? Because this is how this goes. Yes. In the third round, you get 60 seconds to answer as many questions as you can for any category across the board. Whoever at the end of the 60 seconds answers the most questions, they are today's champion. So, in Lyrical Pursuit, there can only be one. Are y'all ready, Roy and Katrina?
Yes.
All right, ladies first. Katrina, you up first. Here we go. What are the Commodores easy like?
Sunday morning.
You right. Come on. Why did Grandmaster Flash not want you to push him close to the edge?
I'm trying. Wait.
Oh, and you can pass too if you don't know it.
Wait. He's trying not to lose his head?
Don't push me because I'm. You right. All right. What did the OJ say the backstabbers do?
They smile in your face.
And all the while, they want to take your place, the backstabbers. Besides something good, what does Chaka Khan want you to tell her?
Tell me that you like it, yeah.
Okay, you on fire. All right, time.
Okay.
You got four of them right. But at the end of the final round for Katrina, she got four of them right. Roy, that's a lot, boy.
It's a lot.
You ready? You ready?
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Boy, here we go. Here we go. What does Mariah Carey want for Christmas?
You know it.
If you don't know, you can pass.
That's an easy one for her. Pass.
All right. What kind of house did the Commodore say she was?
Oh, wow.
If you don't know this, you can't come to no family reunion.
I know, you know it.
You can't come nowhere black people are. But if you don't know, you can pass.
Pass.
All right. Why was Rick James in love with Mary Jane?
Mary Jane, I love her just the same. I'm in love with Mary Jane. She's my main thing.
All right. Here we go. Why did George Michael say he'd never dance again? Now remember, you can pass.
Pass.
Well, today's champion is Katrina from Karaoke Cards. Give yourself a round of applause, Katrina. Thank you for coming out. You get a shirt in the mail. I had a shirt. I think I left it where she gave it to me, so I'm sorry, Lorraine. My bad. But you're going to get a shirt in the mail for winning today's edition of Lyrical Pursuit. We want to thank you again for coming out from Karaoke Cards. We want to thank Shantoria and Darisha from HBCU Fang. Y'all make sure y'all check them out. Y'all make sure y'all check out Channel 7 Music Mondays. I'm Dave Ellzey. This is Lyrical Pursuit. Peace.
My purpose. Why do random people try to come around and hurt me? I'm already feeling like a young nigga, a burden. My gun's dirty and heart dirty. I'm living with regret. I would say what I did in the trenches. I can't get into that. You want a relationship, but you knowing that I ain't feeling it. And you need a backbone, but I'd rather come and give you my spine. Every day I pray for a peace of mind. You didn't have a plate, so I gave you mine. And I gave you all my loyalty. This ain't even your fault. This is what the trench has done to me.
Love me to win ever, cause forever may not last. And don't let nothing come between us, babe. Don't worry about your past. Cause you know that you're one in a million. Say, baby, sit down. I wanna know how you feeling. Cause baby, we can say, baby, we can take it slow. Yeah, baby, we can take it slow. Yeah, yeah. Baby, tell me, can you love me? Yeah. Love me to win over, cause forever.
half a Christmas, man, I got it all. Long as I got family, yeah, I got it all. I get to the bag, you know Santa Claus. Neighborhood Santa Claus.
Dropping toys like Santa Claus, just Santa Claus. Dropping toys like Santa Claus, just Santa Claus.
What does Christmas mean to you?
Everybody, welcome to Can You Sing? I'm your host, Deuce the Poet, filling in for your host, DC Paul, the millennial Arsenio. Welcome, everybody, to Can You Sing? The show with hot lyrics, hot songs, and maybe even hotter contestants. We got contestants from all over the country, and tonight we have a contestant who was, if I'm not mistaken, previously voted off before. But then he came back and challenged for his spot again. And is back in business, back in competition. And that's what we love to see on Can You Sing. First contestant, would you like to tell us a little bit about yourself?
I'm T. James from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I'm 40 years old. Been singing since I've been able to speak. I sing with several groups in the Milwaukee area, the DMC, Dope Music Crew, and also Sean Hinton and Shotgun. I do a little couple solo things, weddings, things like that, but I'm here to get this money, man. That's all.
All right. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Tell us where you're from.
Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Okay. All right. Shout out to Milwaukee.
Already.
All right. And tonight is Grammys night, right?
Mm-hmm.
And hopefully you got something Grammy worthy for us tonight, right?
I have a nominee.
All right. All right, we're ready for it. You ready?
Yes, I am. Girl, I'm in love with you. This ain't the honeymoon. Past the infatuation stage. Right in the thick of love. At times we get sick of love. It seems like we argue every day. I know I misbehave and you made your mistakes. We both still have room left to grow. Although love sometimes hurt, I'll still put you first. Let's make this thing work. But I think we should take it slow. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. Cause we're ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. So take it slow. Oh, this time we'll take it slow, take it slow. This time we'll take it slow. This ain't a movie, no, no fairy tale conclusion, y'all. It gets more confusing every day. Sometimes it's heaven sent, then it's right back to hell again. We kiss up and make up all the way. I hang up, you call, we rise and we fall, and we both feel like walking away. Our love advances and takes second chances, though it's not a fantasy, I just want you to stay. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. Because we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Hey, we're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow, take it slow. Oh, this time we'll take it slow.
All right, good job, good job. How'd you feel about that?
I felt pretty good, felt pretty good.
All right, that's good, that's good. That's good. We like that. We like that. Little John Legend.
Hey, already.
Well, if you guys like that, make sure you go vote on stream channel 7.tv, right? the bottom of the screen. And yeah, after the episode, it'll be live. So make sure you guys go vote for T-Jeans. Keep them in the competition. Shout out holding down Milwaukee in the building. What's your zodiac sign?
Scorpio.
Holding it down for the Scorpios, TG, in the building. All right, well, thank you. Thank you, TG. Make sure you share with all your friends and all your family, your mommy, your cousins now, and tell them go vote. And I'm going to welcome in the next contestant coming to the stream. Next contestant, could you tell us where you're from and tell us a little bit about yourself, please? Unmute yourself. Can't hear you. Hang on.
Hey.
There we go.
It's Shay Renee from New Orleans, Louisiana. Yeah.
Okay. New Orleans in the building, holding it down.
Okay.
All right, now, did you have trouble finding your song today?
No, it just came to me naturally.
Oh, okay. From the spirit, from the heart.
Yeah.
We like that. So it's Grammys night.
Yeah.
It's Grammys night. Brown folk. You ready?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
All right. If you ready, we ready.
All right. Cool. Always and forever, each moment with you is just like a dream to me that somehow came true. And I know tomorrow will still be the same, 'cause we've got a life of love that won't ever change. Every day, love me your own special way, melt all my heart away with a smile.
All right. Good job. How you feel about that?
I feel like a Reese's about that. Real smooth. I feel good.
All right. Now tell me, you feel any connection with that song? Felt like you were singing from a personal place? Nah.
You know, actually, I sang that song when I was in eighth grade for a talent show. And
really?
So I just remembered that when I was singing it. So it was just very intimate. It was beautiful. So thank y'all. Yeah.
Yes, thank you. We love to see it. And make sure you show your love at streamchannel7.tv and vote.
All right. Peace.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Y'all get into our next contestant coming right. That was live. Can you sing? Streamchannel7.tv, right? As friends, and because listen, the competition is heating up. It's heating up. There's our next contestant. How are you? Yeah, no, can't hear you. Wait.
Can you hear me now?
I'm muted though. There we go.
Okay. Well, the same way you can hear me, that's how I'm feeling. I'm doing real good. Okay.
Good.
How are you doing on this evening, on this Monday?
Good. We're good. How are you?
I'm well, thank you. Doing good.
That's good. Tell us your name and where you're from.
Well, hey. Right now, this is Liv, y'all, and coming from you in a bright parking lot in Dallas, represent Mississippi always. Hello, somebody.
Okay.
It's my turn to drive this week.
Got you. Shout out to D-Town. Shout out to Mississippi.
That's the one.
Shout out to the South. Yes.
Yeah. So I'm going to jump right on in. I mean, tell me, I'm excited.
All right, yeah, we're excited to hear you. It's Grammys night. How'd you go about picking your song?
Honestly, I love the Grammys. I used to always love it. Was like one thing when I got to college. It was like this thing that we all knew. It was like I was in this Grammy nominated choir. Y'all know who? Oh. But it was such. It just made me really respect it. And it was like, wow, this is the ultimate way to have your craft recognized.
Yeah.
So I'm like, I jumped on it and really dove in. But I always, one of my first songs I sang, being serious, everyone who really knows me knows I'm a goofball. And I was like, man, I wish it was Grammy nominated. I thought it was just good to me. It was actually the winner in 2011.
What?
The 54th Grammy. Grammys, so that's why I was like, oh my god, well look at that, I'm finna sing.
All right.
Alright,
and it come full circle, how about that?
Just like that. Yes.
Alright, well look, don't let me hold you back. Go ahead, whenever you ready, you do your thing.
Ready, okay. Look, let's hit it acapella. I'm like, snap if you got it. Okay, no, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, okay, we in your world.
Okay, let's go. All right. So sweet, so deep, so real. Ooh, oh man, that's some powerful stuff. Oh, how you do it, do it, keep it coming, baby. I can't seem to get enough. What you do, what you say, make me wanna love you, baby. I don't even have a choice. Oh, and if I did, it'd still be you, cause you're the man, I'm not another boy. Sweet sugar, I surrender. White flag, oh, I won't even put up a fight. Oh, cause it's raining down low, and they wrong about this kind of love. It feels so right. Call her, write her a letter to my mama, and she gonna tell the world that I love it, you. Oh, and if I gotta say I'm crazy, but I don't mind being a fool for you. I'm a fool. Such a fool for you. Oh, have mercy, I'm a fool. Oh, I'm a fool, such a fool. I'm a fool for you, baby.
Drops mic. All right. Okay.
I just be like, put a pin in.
We like that. So how'd you feel about that?
I feel okay. I like to sing that on the mic with the stage, you know, and it's only five people and me. I haven't sung it in a car. So I hope the listeners like that. I hope it was vote worthy, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. All right. Well, we're going to see. We're going to see what the listeners say, what these voters say out in when they vote at streamchannel7.tv. If you like that performance, make sure y'all go and vote. streamchannel7.tv. Liv, before we let you go, look, could you tell us what it is you do, a little bit about what you do outside of the competition?
Ooh, you mean like for fun? Like for play or for work?
I will let you decide. Give us one of those.
You know, one of those things I like to do, I love to get to, you know how people bar hop?
I karaoke lounge hop. I like to find a good stage where no one knows me and there's a different kind of genre because I don't like to be put in a box. I like to surprise and I like to make people smile and to remind them that, especially at certain events, like, hey, none of us getting paid, but it doesn't mean that you should act broke. Hello, somebody. Oh.
Yeah, all right. All right. Amen. 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 Plug your music. Let us know where you can find you at.
You know, I'm building up on that platform, but you can find me. I'm the calorie killer, because if I don't make you laugh, I'm going to work you out. But now, you know, I guess we're going to sing and let music be the bridge, right? So hope y'all, you know, are food for my singing on this evening and vote. So thank y'all so much for having me.
Hey, thank you. Thank you for joining and sharing with us today. Make sure y'all go vote. Stream channel7.tv. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right. All right. Time for our next contestant. Coming to the stream live. Next contestant, come holler at us. Let us know where you calling from.
What's going on, man? It's Ron Baker. What's going on? From Springfield, Massachusetts. Currently in Dallas. Representing D-Town as well. But yeah.
Hey, okay. Okay. The triple D field in the day, huh? All right.
Yeah.
I wear Springfield.
Yes, sir.
All right. So we know it's Grammys night tonight. How you feeling tonight about your song?
I'm feeling good. I feel like I got a song everybody gonna know. I didn't go too far back. Fairly recent, you know. But I think everybody love this one. Makes us feel good. It makes me feel good, you know.
Yeah, okay. All right. Well, let's see. Hopefully the viewers will agree as well, right?
Right.
Let's see, the water on hand. Whenever you ready to kick it off.
I got a condo in Manhattan. Baby girl, what's happening? You and your somebody. So go on and get to clapping. Pop it for a player. Pop it for me. Turn around and drop it for a player. Drop it for me. I'll rent a beach house in Miami and wake up with no jammies. Lobster tail for dinner. Julio served that scampi. You got it if you want it. Got it if you want it, said. Got it if you want it. Take my wallet if you want it now. Jump in a Cadillac. Girl, let's put some miles on it. Anything you want, just to put a smile on it. You deserve it, baby. You deserve it all. And I'm gonna give it to you. Cool jewelry, shanks, or bright strawberry champagne. Oh, nice. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Sex by the fire at night. Silk sheets and diamonds, oh, wine. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like.
Hey, all right. Little Bruno Mars.
Oh, Bruno, man.
Yeah. I like that. You got to be a jazzy cat to pull out some Bruno. How you feel about that one?
I feel good, bro. You know what I mean? I think I had a little slip up on a word, but I still felt like I held it together.
Hey, long as you kept going, I didn't realize it. So that's good.
Even better.
Look, what you do outside of the competition?
Outside of the competition, I'm an artist. Fully through and through. I'm a choreographer, dancer, actor. I'm fully involved in the arts, man. That's my life. You know what I mean? So outside of this, I'm probably doing something entrepreneurial or working, choreographing, dancing, working on music, you know?
Shout out to the artist. So the full-time artist.
Yes, sir.
I respect. We respect it. Well, listen, guys, if y'all like that performance, make sure you go vote at streamchannel7.tv. Vote at streamchannel7.tv for that wonderful rendition of Bruno Mars. Thank you, brother.
Thank you, brother.
Every time I wear Springfield. What's your zodiac sign?
I'm a Sagittarius. My birthday's Black Friday. Yeah, I mean,
hey, happy birthday, man.
Thank you.
Happy birthday. Shout out to the Sagittarius holding it down.
Appreciate you.
Appreciate you, man. All right. All right. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in to Can You Sing right now with Deuce the Poet filling in for DC Paul, the Millennial Arsenio. We're going to keep it going and bring in the next contestant. Next contestant, tell us where you at and what's your name?
New Orleans born and raised, you know, got the shirt. Every week you're going to see something that say New Orleans on it. It says New Orleans is my favorite restaurant this week.
New Orleans in the building?
Yeah, you know I love the food. You know, so no, like, when they say New Orleans is your favorite restaurant, that means everything we got down here good. I got my sister in the lobby commenting and stuff, and she a cook for sure. So, you know, that's what we say. Yeah.
Okay. All right. What y'all eating tonight?
We had that with the No, I'm just playing. We had, my wife made some salmon, and she also made this pasta, like a tomato-based shrimp pasta. So, yeah, we eat good all the time. You know.
Yeah, my wife did something similar tonight as well. So you know, it's Grammys night tonight. How easy or difficult was it for you to find your song?
You know, my favorite artist here in New Orleans, my brother actually works for him. He you know, he won a few Grammys recently. And so I just wanted to go down, and I know a lot of his songs, so I just picked one of the ones that he won a Grammy on recently, and I hope everybody enjoys it.
Oh, all right. Well, look, I'm ready. I think the viewers at home ready. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, bro. Let's give it a go.
All right. Let's go.
I know your eyes in the morning sun. I feel your touch in the pouring rain. In the moment that you wander off from me, I want to feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze. Keep me warm in your arms. Kiss me, hold me slowly. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Is your love deep? Is your love? I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down when they all should let us be. You belong to you and me. I believe in you. You hold the keys to my very soul. You're my light in my deepest darkest hour. Yeah. You're my savior when I fall. And you may not think that I care for you, but you know that down inside, I really do. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Deep is your love. Deep is your love. I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down when they all should let us be. You belong to you and me.
All right, good job. How you felt about that?
I felt okay. I was a little nervous, but you know, hey, we just keep going. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know, singing on the phone with no audience and just kind of just looking, it's like, yeah, I kind of just go to a place like I'm rehearsing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It was pretty cool. I hope I did it justice. PJ Morton, one of my favorite artists. I'm plugging him. He'll be in New Orleans Friday night at the Fillmore. My brother, who is the
tour manager, one of his managers, so we'll be in the building, but I got to represent for New Orleans anytime I can, you know.
I see that. I see you got the, what looks to be like the Saints pillow in the background. I got something.
Oh, yeah. Who that, baby? You already know. Look, when I lose a draw, it's a who that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's who that. It is, you know? It is definitely who that nation. Shout out to New Orleans. And shout out to you for that song.
Thank you, brother.
Guys, if you guys like that performance, make sure you vote at streamchannel7.tv, streamchannel7.tv. That was awesome, man.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you, poet.
Appreciate it. All right, we're going to move right along to our next contestant. If you're just tuning in, welcome to Can You Sing? I'm Deuce the Poet, Deuce the Truth, Deuce Bigelow, Male Gigolo, filling in for DC Paul, the Millennial Arsenio. And we're going to swing things over to our next contestant. The next and final contestant for tonight. Final contestant, tell us who you are and where you at.
Hi, I'm Sandrion. I'm in New Orleans, Louisiana.
Hi, how you doing, Sandrion?
I'm doing well. How are you?
You look like you're on the go.
I am. I had to pull over and do what I gotta do.
All right. I feel that. We feel that. Is it okay? It's Grammys night tonight. You're the last one, round four. Was it easier to pick your song?
It was pretty hard. I was trying to pick a song that people knew, but also, you know, not a song people would do. I have a habit of really going old school all the time, so I was trying to pick something a little updated, but...
Got you.
I'm going to do oldie but goodie.
Okay. All right. If you ready, we ready.
All right.
Rip.
It must have been cold there in my shadow to never have sunlight on your face. You were content to let me shine. You always walked a step behind. I was the one with all the glory, while you were the one with all the strength. Only a face without a name. I never once heard you complain. Oh, you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be, I can fly higher than an eagle. 'Cause you are the wind beneath my wings. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be, I can fly higher than an eagle. Ooh. 'Cause you are the wind beneath my wings.
All right. Good job. How you felt about that?
I feel good. I feel a little emotional. That song always gets me.
Yeah, it was beautiful. That's a beautiful song. It's a beautiful song. So where are you calling from?
I'm calling from New Orleans, Louisiana, right here in the 7th. Oh,
okay. Okay. New Orleans in the building. All right. Listen, guys, if you guys like that performance and Sandrion's rendition of The Wind Beneath My Wings, that was the one, right?
Yeah.
Make sure you go vote at streamchannel7.tv. That's streamchannel7.tv, and make sure you share with your friends. Sandrion, any last words?
Vote for me. Follow me at Sandrion on Instagram. Twitter, all that good stuff. Sandra and Smallwood on Facebook. Vote for your girl.
All right. Thank you, Sandra. All right. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in to Can You Sing? With your fill-in host for the night, Deuce the Poet, Deuce the Truth, Deuce Bigelow, Male Gigolo. Make sure you like and comment and subscribe and follow the Facebook, the YouTube, the Instagram, stream channel7.tv, the website. Peace, love, and deuces.